Hi, this is Quat, and in this video I want to tell you about the complementarity determining region of lymphocyte receptors. So here is a alpha protein of a T-cell receptor, here is the beta protein, and this is the CD3. Alpha has the C constant region, beta has its own C, and alpha has this V and J, and beta has the V, D, and J region. An alpha protein and beta protein come together to make this complex, and it's three-dimensional, nothing like this cartoon. So if you look at this three-dimensional structure from the top, you will see different types of surfaces, and there are three important surfaces that determine how this T-cell receptor can bind to things. Complementarity determining region 1, CDR2, and CDR3. And CDR1 and CDR2 have regions from V of alpha, V of beta, V of alpha, V of beta. And CDR3 has a region from V of alpha and also a region from V of beta, but also other ones, J of alpha, J of beta, and the D here, and maybe some other stuff here. So CDR3 is by far the most diverse surface because it contains V, D, J recombining protein sequences, and CDR3 heavily influences the type of antigen this receptor can bind to. Finally, the V from alpha protein and beta protein is in all the CDRs. In fact, V stands for variable, having a lot of influence on this receptor's variability.